Still on the subject of water, the future of a Waupaca County dam is being discussed in a hearing that started today. Waupaca County wants to remove the Little Hope Dam on the Crystal River in Dayton because of safety concerns. Several residents, however, have objected. A hearing similar to a trial is scheduled to resume tomorrow at the Waupaca Library. An administrative law judge will issue a written decision in a few months.